Recent study showed that the mean prevalence of NAFLD 7.6% in children from the general population and 34.2% in the pediatric obesity clinics. Highest prevalence of the NAFLD in boys is also related to the girl. Also the penetrant of the NAFLD demonstrated in the family members of the children with NAFLD. So the likelihood of the first, second and third gender derivative are associated with the NAFLD, and also they are associated with the abnormally high fat fractions. So the screening of the NAFLD in children is very important because of the they are underdiagnosed in children because of the lack of recognition, screening or appreciation or associated communication by healthcare providers. One study showed that the 1/3 of the children with the obesity are screening for NAFLD with laboratory tests. But abdominal adiposity may mark a detection of the hepatomegaly by palpation. As it turns, children with the metabolic syndrome such as obesity, hypertension, insulin resistance, and dyslipidemia are also present in children. Treatment is the same as the adult, but the steady weight reduction and also metformin and vitamin E also are affecting in the treatment of the NAFLD. So treatment, our conclusion as the treatment is most important one is the lifestyle intervention, and weight reduction is a very important one among these, and also the other supportive treatment are also important in the NAFLD treatment. And thank you very much for your kind attention.
Zifam, caring for well-being.